Here at Clinical Trials of Texas, we're doing studies for fatty liver disease. And one of the things the patients always ask me is what kind of procedures are going to be done. One of the tests we do is called a FibroScan. It's a painless test. In fact, the worst thing is I put cold gel on the side of your body where your liver is. It's not a picture of your liver. We're just doing to see how non-elastic it might be. We want your liver nice and pliable, like you see in the grocery store. This takes about 10 minutes, and all we ask you is to come in fasting. The scan is going to feel like a thumping, like you feel me thumping a watermelon, sort of like a regular thump. We do this about 10 to 20 times. We take an average of it, and it's going to give me some numbers. And these numbers we use not for diagnostic purposes, but just to sort of give us an idea and give you an idea of how much fat or scarring you may have in your liver. We want these numbers to be low. Right now, this patient would have a pretty significant amount of fat and a very little amount of scarring, thankfully. We don't want the fat to go into scarring. Of course, the only way to diagnose fatty liver disease is by either an MRI or a liver biopsy. But this is going to point us in the right direction, whether you have it or not. So here at CTT, we have several studies for just simple fatty liver to the more serious cirrhosis. Hi, I'm Carol Barstow. I'm a registered nurse and one of the study coordinators here at Clinical Trials of Texas.